Hello guys, as you can see, I had to place this piece of wood, this here as well, and I used a little pin to keep it in place, to keep it dead center when I want it to be, but the upper piece here was not it wasn't glued very well. I needed to keep a pressure onto it to keep it down so it can glue with this piece and this here. Understand? There's no way I can put some heavy weight over here and balance it. So, as you can see, I improvise and use two springs. It will keep it in place until the white glue dries. That means 5 hours. And we'll be able then to move with the next step. So guys, the glue is dry. I have placed some wood putty in every joint. I also have sanded it down. It's very, very, very smooth, and I wish to explain to you something that maybe I didn't explain it well in the previous video. Here, at this point, you can see what I was talking about in the previous video. This is where the rudder will go. Unfortunately, I didn't explain that it's the wood here, it's longer than it needs to be, but it seemed at the previous video very, very long because I haven't placed this piece yet. This piece is placed, so we had to have this corner right here at this point. That's easy to fix. Like I said before, I'm going to fix it as soon as I place the rudder. And this cut here will be placed 3 to 4 millimeters inside, so the rudder will be adjusted correctly. And now let's go on with the next step. The next step is to place the upper deck. So let me get the camera on a tripod and I'll get back to you. Now guys, this is the type of wood I'm going to use according to the plans to make the supports for the upper deck. I have to place it over here. So first I have to measure. Let's do an estimation. It's probably right here. Let me do the cut. Let's see if it fits. No. But now I can measure it better. Let's see if it fits now. Now it fits. Let's glue. The next one. Estimation right about here. Let's see, just a little, it's very soft wood, yep, glue, this part doesn't need any sanding down, because no one will be able to see it. And the last one, estimation. Perfect. Now, as you can see, I have also placed some pieces of wood here and over here to close the gun ports according to the plans. And I have placed the ship to a base that I have from a previous model, so I can work more easily, because now the ship with the keel fixed won't stay in a straight position. Now let's get the next piece and go to the next step. Now I have to place this piece. As you can see, it's not perfectly, it has some angle here. That's because this side is wider than the above. You can see it, this side is 11 centimeters and the upper side is 10.8 centimeters. That's because the piece will go right here. It's a perfect match, but before I place it, I must place a lot of these wood pieces to make it match the deck. So let me do that and I'll get back to you with a placement. A small tip: to place these wood strips and make it look nice, don't have to begin from the one end or the other, you have to begin from the middle. So I drew a line at the middle and I will start from here like this and all the way to the right, and like this all the way to the left, so I can make it look beautiful and more close to the match of the surface of the deck. So I'll get it ready and I'll get back to you. The piece is almost ready. As you can see, I have covered up the one side with the tiny wood strips, the thin wood strips, and I only have to trim off the excess wood at the corners, at the top, at the bottom, and of course sanding it down, and I'm ready to place it. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. Just a tip: because we have a straight line, you have to use a tool like this to sand it down. Before, if you use only your hand, then probably you will not trim it, sand it and trim it evenly, and maybe you'll make some small curve. So this is the appropriate tool, and let's sand. Remember, it's a very soft wood, so not much pressure and not much sanding.
this was the P150. Now let's make it shiny. As you can see, it's perfect. Now, I will clean up this and proceed with the gluing. Let's glue it. Easy. As you can see, the piece is a perfect fit. So, apply cyano acrylic glue. I should have put some glue here, but it's never too late. Perfect. Now, let's see what the next step is. So, guys, the next step is a bit tricky one. I have to place these wood strips like I did here, like the deck, to the inside here. So not only I have to make them to be perfect, I have to sand them down before I place them, and also I have to open again all the holes of the deck, the upper deck. So, and they are a lot, as you can see, in both sides. So guys, this will be the next step, but there's no point on filming that because it's going to take too much time and it's nothing worth filming. So I'll get back to you with the next step of this after I place all this, which is to place the upper deck. Thanks again for watching, guys. See you with the placement of the upper deck.